was my little last chance of getting back into the game. I got it, and I will be forever appreciative to the club for giving me that opportunity. There's been some great captains here before, and for me to take my place as a captain of the club was obviously very special. Drive in that second half from the fans, and you could just sense just winning that ball into the net. Yeah, it was an unbelievable night. It was something you'll never forget. The second half, the way we started and just the momentum, I've never been in a game where you could just sense you're going to roll the team over. You could just sense we were going to get the win, and everybody around could. You could see them sensing it even, that they're on the ropes. The Arsenal fans had come expecting, the Blues fans came just hoping. When we came out for the warm-up and the noise of them, it just gives you that extra little edge. And I think they gave us it that day. Just the relief when that whistle went, that we'd bet a top team at Wembley. Your fans there, such a long time since they'd won a trophy. It was just so special. When you looked into the fans, what you could see it meant to them, I could see my family, my kids and all, and I think the shock in them that we'd actually done it. I'm Stephen Carr, this is my history.